I'm Dr. Terry Dubrow. When you go to the doctor, it's important to trust your caregiver. However, here's some tips to be your own advocate. It's extremely important to check whether your doctor is board certified, because if they're not board certified, it either means they're not actually trained in the specialty they're practicing on you. And even if they are trained in that specialty, if they're not board certified, they haven't passed the specialty exams to show competency in that particular specialty. When you're looking at doctors online to determine their rating, is there a clear pattern of comments that are negative about that doctor? Or are there an absurd amount of glowing comments which may indicate that either they or their friends have actually asked people to put those online? At the end of the day, if it doesn't pass the smell test, it probably isn't right. A lot of people are actually afraid to ask their doctor questions about their care because they don't want the doctor to feel like they're questioning them or they don't have faith in them. Always ask about every step of your medical care, and when appropriate, get a second opinion. Second opinions actually change the diagnosis and treatment in as much as a third of the cases. So even if you've done all your research and you actually think you've landed with a good doctor, make sure the doctor is who they say they are. Check them online, talk to the staff, even talk to the local hospitals, even the anesthesiologists, to determine whether the image of how they practice medicine is in line with the way they actually do. Your prescription? A healthy dose of License to Kill. Don't miss License to Kill, Sundays at 7, only on Oxygen.